now. Soaring Eagle, Jimmy John Suzuki, starting to pull away just a bit from Kennard. And Roczen was only fourth fastest in practice. He's starting to make a habit of that. Oh, Kennard, he loses the front end.
You can see on that slick stuff, see you tuck the front end. Just came in a little bit hot and obviously a little too much lean angle. And that's the thing on these opening laps. You're trying to find out where the grip is. So Kennard, a little bit mid-pack, but look who's around him.
Yeah,
the seven, the three. There's a lot of talent there.